And in the first part of the lesson, we practiced how to do a saccata when she is going into a molinete on my left side and she's doing a side step. In the side step, I'm aiming my foot behind her right foot. And right after that, I'm kind of like pushing her away. Immediately, she moves. I have her weight. My feet are on both sides of her foot. And after this, I'm going to relax my knees and I'm going to spin a little bit. And I keep going. I generate the molinete on my left side. We do a saccata. I spin her and I keep walking. Now, if